I'm your Korean friend Haley, and in this time we're going to learn these words and these sentences. Living room, door, window, floor, sofa, television, chair. These are the words that you can see from the living room. Let's start with the living room first. Living room. So there are two words like living and room, right? And room in Korean is 실. 실. So it's 실. Living in Korean is 거. 거. And it's 거실, 거실, okay? For example, like a bedroom, you know? Bedroom is also 실, 실. But bed is 침, so it becomes like 침실. So bedroom is 침실, and living room is 거실, okay? And door, it's door in Korean, it's 문, 문. 문. Door is moon, and it's easy when you think about this moon. Moon, okay? Moon. And window is actually, it has the words moon as well. Think about it. Window is the door from your room to the outside, right? It's also the door, actually, but it's a window, right? So window in Korean is 창문. 창문. But when you memorize these words, just connected these two words together. Door is 문 and window is 창문. 창문. Okay? 문문 series. And floor. Floor in Korean is 바닥. 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 And sofa. Sofa is actually in Korean it's 소파. 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 In Korean, we just say 소파, okay? And television. Television is actually, we don't have a Korean word. We also say 텔레비전. 텔레비전. 텔레비전, okay? But sometimes we just say TV. TV, okay? So TV. We say, oh, I watch television or I watch TV, TV, okay? And the chair. Chair in Korean is 의자, 의자. And I know that 의 pronunciation is not really easy. 의, 의. So I'm gonna give you a tip. 의 is actually the very fast version of 의, 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 okay? So let's pronounce it this one. 의, 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 okay? 의, just make it very fast of 의, 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 with the power, 의, good? Mm. So let's read from the top. Living room, 거실. Door, 문. And window is also 문, but 창문, 창문. And floor is 바닥, 바닥. And sofa is also 소파, 소파. And television is 텔레비전. But when we also say TV, like a TV. And chair is 의자, 의자. Okay, with the power, 의자. Good? Okay, and let's move on to the next vocabulary. To clean, to eat, to open, to see, to watch, to see. We're going to learn these verbs. To clean. Clean is 청소하다. 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 And to eat. Eat is 먹다. We sometimes eat snacks in the living room, right? So eat is 먹다. 먹다. As you know the mukbang, right? Mukbang is eating video. So it's 먹방. 먹다. 먹다. And to open. Open is 열다, 열다, 열다. You open the door to the living room, right? 열다. And to sit. Sit is 앉다, 앉다. There are, as you can see, it's weird, right? 앉다. Oh, there are two 니은 and 지읒 in the 받침, right? It's weird, but it's okay. We just pronounce the first one. So it's 앉다, 앉다, Okay, and to watch and see. In English, it's a different. Like to watch TV, to see the people, it's different. But in Korean, we just say one word. 보다, 보다. So it's 보다. Okay, let's read from the top. 청소하다, 먹다, 열다, 앉다. Only the first one to pronounce. And 보다. Now you know all the vocabulary and it's time to make the sentences. So let's go. I sit on the sofa. This is the first sentence. I sit on the sofa. The first one, I in Korean is 나는. So this is 나는. Or in a formal way, it's 저는. So 나는 or 저는. And sit. In Korean sentence, you have to know that the verb has to be the last part of the sentence. So it has to be here. 나는 앉다. 나는 앉다. But it's on the sofa, right? On the sofa. So sofa is 소파. But it's on the sofa. So we have to put the 에. So it's 소파. 에. 나는 or 저는. But I'm going to pick the 나는 in here. 나는 소파에 앉다. Okay? 나는 소파에 앉다. Good! You made a sentence. Good, everyone. And in this part, you have to know this is a dictionary form. Dictionary form means that you can write or you can read in the like essay. But it's not really natural when you're talking. When you're talking, you have to change it with the verbs. I sit on the sofa. 나는 소파에 앉다. Okay? Good. And let's make another sentence too. To watch, see is 보다, right? This is 보다. And this is 텔레비전, okay? So this is 텔레비전. So I'm going to make the sentence with these words, which is I watch television. I watch television, okay? So I watch television. How to make it? I is 나는, 나는. And watch, you know, the verbs has to be in the very last part, right? So I 보다, 나는 보다. But what? 텔레비전. So this is 텔레비전. But this is an object. I watch something. Something is object. So we have to put the 을. 텔레비전을 보다. I watch television. 나는 텔레비전을 보다. Okay? So that's it. This is the sentence. It's really easy, right? And let's move on to the next one. To clean floor. To clean in Korean is 청소하다. 청소하다. And floor is 바닥. So this is 바닥, right? 청소하다 바닥. In here, I'm going to make the sentence, I clean the floor. I clean the floor. I is 나는. So it's 나는. 나는, and this is I clean. So it's a verb. So it has to be the last. So clean is 청소하다. 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 But what? What did you clean? Like, I clean something. Something is object, right? So this is object. So 바닥, it's object. So we have to put the 을. So 나는 바닥을 청소하다. 나는 바닥을 청소하다. You made a sentence, everyone. You made it. You made a sentence. So we learned about the vocabulary, about the living room, and then you make the sentence. That's amazing, really amazing. Now you understand this, right? So Korean is not that difficult with me, Haley. So don't worry, and I'm going to help you with the Korean so much, okay? So that's it for today's video, and I'm gonna come back with another good video. And if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and like this video. And if you make the sentence with these words or other words that you know, and please write in the comments, and I'll be very happy to see those sentences, okay? Okay, so thanks for coming to my class and see you in the next class, okay? 친구들, 안녕!